Subscribe to Mark Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Dear friends, today in this video we will learn how to do license verification of your system. Before knowing the process of license verification, let us discuss why is doing license verification necessary. License verification checks that the license details like exception code, mobile number and email ID which were updated on the server at the time of license creation and the license details displayed on the software are matching or not. It also helps to know if any other person is misusing the license or not. Along with this, Mark ERP uses AI, means artificial intelligence, to verify the license. And you must remember that license verification is necessary even if you have internet connectivity available with you or not. Like if your system is connected to internet, then your license will be automatically verified through Mark server. And if you don't have internet connectivity, then in that case you have to do manual verification. But if the user wants to verify their license through internet, then they can attach Mark Wi-Fi dongle to their system and then enable the hotspot of your device and through this device verify the license in a single click. Along with this, there are few guidelines of license verification which are necessary to follow, and these guidelines are divided in various levels. Like the first level is, if a partner uses the exception code repeatedly for 365 plus 90 days, then that license needs to be verified in every 2 months. And in this way, if the hard disk of the system in which license is registered has changed in 90 days, then even in that case, license needs to be verified in every 2 months. Now, let us come to the second level of license verification. If the registered license on the system is used for 3 or more times in 365 plus 90 days, or if the hard disk of the system in which license is registered has changed for 6 or more times, or if the license is used in a system of which AMC is due, or if the hard disk crashes for 2 or more times. So in this way, these are the guidelines of level 2. If your license comes under level 2, then in that case, license needs to be verified in every 2 months. Now let us come to the third level of license verification. If any license is being misused or illegal AMC has been renewed or illegal activity is going on in that license, then in that case, first verification needs to be done in 15 days and then license needs to be verified after every 1 month. So in this way, these are the levels of license verification and it is necessary to follow these. And these are the guidelines which you must remember. To verify the license, the system will timely display the alert message of please verify your license. And to verify your license, you need to follow the location given in this alert message. So we will now follow the location given in the alert message, and for which we will go to Masters menu, then to Mark Licensing and then to License Verification option. Now if you want to verify your license online, then you will simply click on Verify License Online from here. Then the software will verify your license details, and if all the details gets matched, then the software will display License Verified. And you must remember that for doing online license verification, internet connection should be available. Also, if in case details are mismatched, then the software displays the message of re-register, and for which you need to re-register your system and go to our Mark website, that is www.markerp.com, and do the registration. And to see the video of the process of re-registration, click on the link of re-registration process video given in the description. After this, the next option in license verification is create verification file. Means if internet connection is not available, then with this option you can create offline verification file, for which you will simply press enter key on this option. So in this way, an alert message will be shown that in this location, your verification file has been created. As you can see that the file has been created on the desktop, and now we will copy this file in the pen drive. And then you will access any system in which internet is available or go to Cyber Cafe. And then from the Mark website, you will go to login, then Mark registration, and then click on verify my license. You will now simply click on choose file and select the file and click on read. So in this way, the code will be shown to you. Then you will click on verify. As you will click on verify, an OTP will be received on your registered email ID and mobile number in this way. And to fill this OTP, you will go to verification code and then paste that OTP here and click on OK. After this, you can click on verification video to directly view the video of license verification from the software. And in case if you are not able to verify or re-register your license, even after following these steps, you can also call us at helpline number of marked license 011-3096-9650 to receive help from a technical person. So friends, by following these simple steps, you can do the license verification. Thanks for watching.